Hi, let's get started with the Working with Oracle Big Data Lite Virtual Machine lesson. In this lesson, you will learn about Oracle Big Data Lite Virtual Machine, or VM, how to download and install it, and finally how to start it up. Oracle Big Data Lite VM provides an integrated environment to help you get started with the Oracle Big Data platform. Many Oracle Big Data platform components have been installed and configured, allowing you to begin using the system right away. The homepage contains tutorials, videos, white papers, blogs, and much more. The Oracle Big Data Lite VM homepage contains several sections, including the important Download Oracle Big Data Lite Virtual Machine section, which we will use in this lesson, and the Getting Started section. You should get familiar with all the sections as they contain very useful information. Oracle Big Data Lite VM includes software products that are optional on the Oracle BDA, including Oracle NoSQL Database Enterprise Edition, Oracle Big Data SQL, Oracle Big Data Spatial and Graph, and Oracle Big Data Connectors. In this lesson, we use Big Data Lite VM version 4.11 as it was the latest version available when this lesson was recorded. That is why the file names that we will download contain 4.11 as part of their name. If you are using a different version of Big Data Lite VM, then the number that is part of the file's names will be different. Let's go over the high-level process of downloading, installing, and using Oracle Big Data Lite VM. Review the important deployment guide document for detailed installation steps. Download the Oracle VM VirtualBox and its extension pack files. You can also download the 7-zip program if you need it. Download each of the 7-zip files. Install Oracle VM VirtualBox and its extension pack. Run the 7-zip extractor on only the first file that you downloaded. This creates the OVA VirtualBox appliance file. In the Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager, import the OVA file. Start Big Data Lite. Log in as user Oracle with the password Welcome1. In step 1, download and review the deployment guide document, which you can find in the Download Oracle Big Data Virtual Machine section. This document contains important information that you should review before installing the Big Data Lite VM. In the Download Oracle Big Data Lite Virtual Machine section, click the Oracle VM VirtualBox plus its extension pack link. This displays the Oracle VM VirtualBox Downloads page. Click the Oracle VM VirtualBox Base Packages link. Select and download the appropriate platform, Windows installer in this example. Next, select and download the Oracle VM VirtualBox extension pack. In the Download Oracle Big Data Lite Virtual Machine section, click the Big Data Lite.7z.001. The Oracle License Agreement dialog box is displayed. Select the I accept the Oracle License Agreement checkbox and then click Download. Download the remaining files. This slide shows the 12 downloaded files. In this step, you install the Oracle VM VirtualBox and the extension pack. First, double-click the Oracle VM VirtualBox file that you downloaded earlier. The Oracle VM VirtualBox setup wizard is displayed. Follow the prompts. When you are done, the Oracle VM VirtualBox icon is displayed on your desktop. Double-click the icon to start up the Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager. Next, you install the Oracle VM VirtualBox Extension Pack. Double-click the Oracle VM VirtualBox Extension Pack file that you downloaded earlier. Follow the prompts. When the installation is completed successfully, the VirtualBox Information dialog box is displayed. Click OK. In the folder where you downloaded the 7-zip files, right-click the Big Data Lite 7-zip-001 file. From the context menu, select 7-zip and extract to Big Data Lite or to a directory of your choice. Extracting the Big Data Lite 7z.001 file will create the Big Data Lite.ova appliance file. This file will be used to create a new virtual machine in the VirtualBox Manager. This single file contains the entire machine definition, including the physical disks, as well as the defaults for the machine configuration, such as the network, CPUs, memory, and so on. The size of the generated LVA file is around 24 gigabytes. You can remove this file after you import the appliance and create the new virtual machine. However, if you do have available space on your machine, it is recommended to keep the OVA file for future use. Double-click the Oracle VM VirtualBox icon to display the Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager. Click Import on the toolbar to display the Import Virtual Appliance dialog box. Navigate to the folder that contains the OVA file that you created earlier, and then click Import. The imported OVA appliance file is displayed in the Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager. To start your Big Data Lite VM, double-click the Oracle VM VirtualBox icon on your desktop. The Oracle VM VirtualBox Manager is displayed. Click the VM that you want to start if you have multiple VMs. Click Start on the toolbar. After a few screens, you are prompted to select Oracle or other as the user. Double-click Oracle, enter Welcome1 as the password, and then click Login. The Oracle Big Data Lite VM desktop is displayed. Double-click the Start Here icon on the Big Data Lite VM desktop to display the Start Here page. This page provides you with details about the installed software, IDs and passwords, and much more. Use the Start and Stop Services icon on the desktop to start and stop your services. Services appear only if the minimum memory requirement is met. Ensure that you start all the services required for an application. For example, if you want to start Hive, you also need to start HDFS. Big Data Lite samples are now available on GitHub. This makes it easy for you to update your VM with the latest collateral available. There is a branch for each Big Data Lite release, starting with Big Data Lite 4.3.0. Double-click the Refresh Samples icon and follow the instructions to refresh your local copy of the samples with the hosted repository. In this lesson, you should have learned how to download, install, and run the Oracle Big Data Lite virtual machine. Thanks for watching. Learn more at docs.oracle.com/en/bigdata.